As you wish.
Kind of walk into fight Gnar. I can't. I should have just backed up. Nate got his ward. I'm waiting to auto attack there until I get my grass proc, since I'm basically only getting one auto. This guy is so squishy, by the way. 630 HP. I guess he took soul resist. Grass for the win. The grass tech, I guess. It's good. Like, this guy spaced really poorly to be able to, you know, for me getting those auto attacks like that, he spaced really poorly.
Now they die.
I subconsciously knew to take giraffes. Oh, dude, fucking mega mind thinking going into this game, honestly. What is going on? Why'd he just flash on me? Guys, why'd he just flash on me? Why is Pike here? Okay, what the fuck's going on, chat? Like, this is not a normal game, man. This is what happens every time I play on this account, dude. We get some weird shit going on. I'm getting level 2 roamed on by their pike. The Gnar just does the most random fucking flash for an extra auto I've ever seen. A summoner has reconnected. He's not rushing boots? He went Ruby Crystal instead of boots. Guess should rush tabbies. Alright. I'm feeling good about this game compared to the previous. Other than that, my Challenger Wukong is DCing every, like, 5 seconds.
I am your worst nightmare.
Hey, good night.
This'll be a slaughter.
Has been slain. You just ranked up to bronze 4? You're at iron? Oh shit. Congratulations.
Into battle.
An enemy has been slain.
Today, no games of Mr. World Tour or Yellowbird. I'm gonna play a few games on this one because I need to play decay games. Guys, where's Gnar? He's been gone for so long. He's like soloing the grubs.
As
you wish. I literally have no clue. This guy is just gone. Oh, he's in the bush.
Into battle.
Enemy rampage.
So he just decided to stop CSing for a while? For fun? I think we should have top, but
I am your worst nightmare.
Do I want Swifties this game? Or do I want Zerks? What do you guys think? Intentionally waited until Wukong left before I cleared the wave. Though I didn't want to share my experience with him. We can play for 6 grubs or at least 4. Guy just randomly walked at melee. But we got Yone's TP. Is it worth?
Follow my blade.
Profane Hydra is when you're doing the lethality build. Right now I'm doing the standard build, which you can find on the spreadsheet.
Bottom.
And again, I waited till Wukong left. So I want solo XP. I'm gonna go cover top.
I am your worst knight.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
This'll be a slow.
Oh my god, I'm about to get a six grubs just fucking under the noses. Holy fuck, I did. Dude, they didn't even know. I literally just got six grubs. Oh shit, that's fucking huge. I fucking snuck it. They had no idea.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I am your worst nightmare. This'll be a slaughter.
Sometimes you forget to press Trinda R. Dude, relatable. I'll be honest, I thought Wukong was coming in.
Follow my blade.
Fucking jebaited. I literally held on to my spin to hope that was happening. What happened top? That 1-5 Gnor killed somebody?
An ally has been slain.
The fuck?
As you wish.
Really didn't turn his back. I should just backed. I got baited a little bit by Wukong pings. Also, kind of clean trap by Caitlyn. Top turrets, man. I'm disappointed in my team. Like, they're just not covering, or what? I'm over here, like, perma fighting the fucking pike. Plus one, maybe plus two.
This'll be a slaughter.
My spin off. If I got my spin off, I would have killed the pike, but someone else got him, so worth. They have this worded.
Into battle.
You go by Infinity Edge and I'll go fuck Gnor up.
Oh,
Any suffocations?
An enemy has been slain.
Did he not have E? The fuck? Did he use his hop like? I'm so confused. I guess he had no hop. He's fucking fast. This guy's down here too. Maybe Pike is as well. How'd someone die in R? I don't know, man. What's up, Tonski? Thanks for a Twitch Prime. In case I could have gone for another turret, I was saying demolish proc. Well, maybe I could have bought more time if I dodged that.
Enemy
sweet. I'll tell you it all.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
I was like flashing it to stop his ult. I actually could just kill them though. This fucking Gnar champion is so annoying. I'm close to having Zephyr, so I'm almost full build. Zephyr is actually meaningful in this matchup too, because I get the move speed. I heard the pike sound way before I should have. That skin is literally pay to lose.
This'll be a slaughter.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Kind of fucking own.